Hello, dear viewer. Good morning again to Daniel Bellinga's his brain vitamin for today. Today, I want to start with you about this quote. And it's a very, very beautiful quote. It helped me very much because for the people who don't know me that well yet, is that I was started when I was 17 years. My ambition was back then to start as my own boss, entrepreneur, with personal coaching. But what I've learned from my first mentor, Mr. Jim Rohn, was this quote. And listen carefully. The quote for you to ask is, ask for the job, not the question, what am I getting? But ask the question, what am I becoming? Interesting quote, is it? Most people say, okay, I want to do this job. I want to do that work. But what am I getting? No. Wrong question. Ask yourself, what am I becoming? I had several mentors who coached me through the years to become successful in what I dreamt of doing. And that's being a personal coach, helping people, inspiring people, motivating people, by helping them to design the lifestyle of their dreams. And what I always teach them is by saying, don't ask what am I getting on the job, but who am I becoming on that job. So I wish you very much good luck with this quote for today. Share this with your friends and your families you love. Please like this video and subscribe for free on my channel. I wish you a great day, good luck, and see you tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.